California home. Notice how out of place I look there. It's a place I can't afford. So when my family wants it back, you know, hey, it's still a what? To set back. All we needed was to run away to the north town. Don't you know? You're still depressed, living for the weekend, terrified and mad at your age. When the answer no crash, they're all going slow. What they say, they're not going to get by. Thank you guys so much for being here. I know the thing's really, really fucking stuck right now. So I'm glad to share a band with you, because this is truly well needed. Alright. So I'm leaving the city. Maybe the country. Most likely the earth. Gotta find a place of my own. Where the fuck ups are cops patrolling neighborhoods they're afraid of. And the rest of us won't burn out, displacing locals from neighborhoods that we're afraid of. And if we weren't bailed out, every time by our parents we'd be dead. It's gonna happen. Kyle, I made it almost an hour without losing my hat. Fuck you.
I was literally just thought that.